Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's your boy Agent Gunslinger. So today we are going to talk about 8 gaming industry trends to watch for in 2020. So guys, as you know, video games are a big part of our lives. So it's only natural to want to know what lies ahead. We have already seen so many interesting technologies breach the veil of popularity in 2019. So what else could the new year bring? As it turns out, we have a lot of things to be excited about. With improved technologies in the world of VR and AR, the sky is the limit in 2020. Now let's have a look at the trends that will change this year. So let's start with number 1. More adults involved in gaming. There was a time when video games were played only by kids and teenagers, and as adults, we were expected to grow out of it. Luckily, those horror days are a thing of a past, and nowadays, more and more adults use video games as a way to unwind. According to the recent reports, the average age of male player is 33, and the average age of a female player is 37. Furthermore, in the last few years, we saw an increase in the number of women involved in video games, which is a very nice touch. In 2019, specialists expect to see more adults of both gender exploring the virtual world of this amazing industry. Number 2. Adventure and Shooter Games. Games like League of Legends, PUBG, Fortnite, and CSGO were widely popular in 2019, and developers expect them to maintain their position as players' favorite. The reason behind this popularity is strongly connected with high-quality storytelling, adventure capacity, and the possibility to explore well-detailed worlds. Furthermore, the open-world concept is increasing in popularity as it offers players the possibility to explore and just wander around looking for quests. For instance, games like Overwatch and Fortnite made first-person shooter games more enjoyable to female players. This happened because they combine exploration and shooting in a way that's not dry and straightforward. Overall, it is expected that 2020 will be just as filled with cool adventures and shooter games as 2019 was. Number 3. Browser games get more popular. While in the last few years, we only saw browser games as a small apps someone could use to kill time, in 2018, things shifted. Due to the new third-party apps and technologies used to make browser faster and better, games we play in the browser got better as well. As a result, people got more interested in playing games on a platform that doesn't demand a lot of resources and allows them to sync game progress with different devices. Furthermore, we start to see browser games breach the platform barrier. A good example is the popular game Five Nights at Freddy's, which got a fan remake in VR. The remake only covers two nights and was released as a Halloween special, but the trend is still holding very strong. We are looking forward to seeing other popular browser games such as Conquer Remake for the VR world. Number 4. Better VR Technology. Speaking of VR, due to improved VR headsets and more games designed for this platform, players have a chance to enjoy a better virtual experience. Not to mention, the prices for new headsets and accessories are a lot more affordable. The big players in the industry, Oculus Rift, HTC Vive, PlayStation VR and others, are expected to release new products with improved features and a strong focus on quality and portability. As a result, we will no longer be hooked up to our PCs while exploring virtual worlds. Number 5. More creative VR and AR games. Of course, with better technology, we should also expect better and more creative games. Until now, the focus was on shooter games, but access to better technology also seems to stimulate developers' creativity. In 2019, games in VR steer away from male-dominated worlds, military first-person shooters, and move into more exciting areas that allows players to explore and use their own creative style. Furthermore, graphics card producers are promising an increase in quality that will take virtual world and augmented reality to a new level. Overall, 2020 may be the year when VR finally becomes a common occurrence in almost every gamer's house. Number 6. Streaming gets more popular. Just like millions of people all over the world enjoy watching football, gymnastics and more, gamers enjoy watching esports. Streaming services like Twitch have increased in popularity due to gamers who stream live sessions and esport events, and the trend is not about to stop. Gamers love to watch their favorite personalities play a game in a unique and fun manner, and they will watch for hours at a time. Moreover, events such as FIFA Interactive World Cup, GSL DreamHack and League of Legends World Championship set the record for more fun and engaging event. 2020 is filled with both local and international events such as Call of Duty World League Championship, Overwatch League Championship and more. So, game streaming will continue to be a part of our lives. Number 7. Single player games. Many high quality titles released in the last few years focused on a single player style, and the reaction was amazing. Games like God of War and Red Dead Redemption 2 took the market by storm and proved there are many players who enjoy a solo adventure from time to time. While multiplayer platforms still stay in the lead, we sure hope to see more single player games this year. And this doesn't mean that we should forget about multiplayer games. They're still fun, but there's something incredibly satisfying in saving the world or the universe all by yourself, isn't it? Moreover, a single player game keeps you focused and allows you to work on a wider range of skills than a multiplayer one. When you are a part of a team, your role is well established, and you rely on other team members to take care of the tasks that don't come as easy to you. Number 8. Smarter controllers. We mentioned that VR technology is expected to get bigger steps toward improvement this year, but so are regular game controllers. One of the ways they are becoming smarter has to do with translating in-game sensations in the real world. For instance, modern controllers use a wide array of vibrations as feedback to the action that happens in the game. Thus, when you hit a wall, you feel a strong vibration in the controller, which is different from the vibration you feel at the beginning of the game. But new games and associated controllers are expected to come with smarter ways to bridge the gap in between the virtual and the real worlds. Usually, advanced signal processing, headset and gamepads should be able to react to your in-game actions, creating a more accurate depiction of what's happening behind the scene. Okay boys, let's wrap up our video here. Overall, this is going to be a busy year, filled with new releases and new products that may leave our pocket a bit lighter. However, each penny you spend goes into a world that gives us amazing adventures and allows us to make new and interesting friends from all over the world. In today's day and age, gaming is more than just something to kill time, it's a style of living.